Alright. First round.
I cannot swap to that one, never mind. I'm not swapping to that one. Right. Someone didn't set up their OBS properly. Alright, going in.
Dash.
Oh,
I like this.
Four charge.
Breaks the DK Thunder into down throw off of it. Oh, that was 1,000 damage.
Ooh.
Kind of trades it though.
Yeah, trades the skin
there. I suppose you get no worries now. Yep.
No worries.
Saber followed you, by the way. We thank you.
I got your top extra followers too.
No worries.
Oh, I'll spot.
Yo!
Angry?
Angry.
Angry.
Alright. Pika Clash?
Pika Clash.
Quick Catch. A back throw. What else is like, definitely gonna be. Oh, catch it still.
That's just sick. Both of these players are like solid. Of the newer players, some of my actually favorite.
I forget how fun characters can be when you actually move with them.
No, it's not. Like, the way both of these players move with their characters is very fun to watch. Just looking at, like, Hey Kind of Way, who's, like, super clean, like, drops off platform and just down. Yeah, it really is. Actually, just throwing out a lot of aerials, just trying to, like, cover space.
We've definitely got the lead.
Yeah, there's no real reason to get super aggressive.
Ooh. It's good coverage, but it... Ooh, the story?
Nice.
Ooh.
Kicks up.
Oh.
Always like a scary situation.
Also, you don't want to test that.
You don't want to test it. You get hit by it, you die. Hasn't Yoshi beat 8 in the morning?
Sure.
I don't know.
See you, Heaven.
Heaven's sick.
He kicked my ass. Like, he did like a sour spot, like up air, into a tree shuriken, and took it 60. And Violet's fat.
Jesus Christ.
Violet's fat. So.
Alright. Up air, and close out. Yoshi's
been sitting in the last couple. Violet's fat one. Oh, the up air into back end. Oh, still got a lead right now. Very patient. Oh, catch him in the back air. Catches him with the back air. Oh! That F smash is something.
That's so strong. He's just a little bit more right lead. It's definitely shifted into patient. He's got a lot of momentum in his
mind. Yeah.
That's good damage work.
Oh, some bash. Anything? Nope. Tries to catch a landing. Quite.
Hold that hold, yeah. Very scary.
Very patient play.
Oh, yeah. It's a lot. Patient is great for, like, working swap between super aggressive and super patient, depending on, like,
I don't know what that Yoru was. I think he was trying to catch, like, a jump. Maybe.
It was a really clean one. Spin dashing.
Oh, the down foot, trying to get a trip. And the up air, is that going to take it?
That's nice. Nice.
Yeah, that up air is crazy.
That up air is really strong.
I missed the up air from the Smash where we just headbutts you.
Headbutts you.
Smack. Smack. That used to be the funniest shit. And Yoshi's too. I really liked Yoshi's in Smash 4.
For those interested in the stats, this is the second time these two have played, and I think the first game was a victory to H-Town. Yep. So the current record between these two is HM 1-0. Let's see if Yoshi can get a game on the board for himself.
Yoshi's doing very well tonight.
Yeah, that was... Did you catch his game against Ness?
Yes.
That was...
I was standing there with you on that.
Oh yeah, you were. The fact that it went down a last hit, like, that was scary.
3, 2, 1. Alright, back to PS2.
Right,
honestly, probably my favorite stage.
Yeah, I mean, it's just simple. It's nice and simple, it works for both characters really easily.
I really like the What's the little match stage called?
Just boxing ring?
Boxing ring? Yeah, because just like, I don't know, just like the whole like, it's just got a good aesthetic.
Oh, aesthetically, like FD, like boxing ring is one of my favorites.
Yeah, and for like tournaments and stuff.
Also, because you get punch out.
Yeah.
I just
want. Oh, ooh, okay. Is that dead? No, good. Not quite.
That's big.
Yeah, that was amazing. Yeah. Want a bag. Instant.
Yeah. As I said, you don't want to test that move.
That's why edge guarding is so scary against this. Because, like, if you get your timing wrong just a little bit, you'll just eat a big fat
hit by that. Yeah. Oh, just
not going to do it. That's the type of not kill it. I couldn't tell if that was sad, saucy eye, or...
No, I think maybe that's not good.
Oh, catches the jump. Very good. Oh, okay.
Until, like, I think Edgar can spray the blue really smart. Like, if it's... Like, it's just a good way to negate having to risk going out there against Nats. Just fuck up and, yeah, instead of, like, you pop that entire Creek of Thunder.
Yeah.
So you just kind of drop springs on him while he's still in place. That's a, yeah, really, really
good. Oh, Harry's the up air. HM's managed to bring it back quite a bit.
It's tough, because I'm like rooting for both players.
Yeah.
So I don't want him to play lose, and they're both in losers, so whoever loses it now.
Who didn't, Yoshi lose to?
Ooh, I don't.
Dude. That Ridley versus Wyler is terrible. I got screwed by the fireballs off stage. Annoying. Alright, off stage. I don't know if we're in a bad situation right now.
Yoshi was sent to losing by the key.
Okay. Who was key going?
He was playing shooting Corrin, because that's who he was playing against. I
think. Sakura's going to Corrin this summer, right?
I think so.
Oh, he gave fire into that. Yeah.
Back row, back.
I thought he dropped more.
Don't worry.
Don't worry about
it. Decently.
Alright, Harry's the back air.
That back air would probably close down that spot.
Yoshi's got this as long as he can just keep it. At bay.
Yeah, I think that's it. Like,
oh, I don't know about that one. That also's got a buff last patch, right?
We are coming. Go fuck yourself. We have commentated more than anyone else. Go browse Reddit, Stinky.
Yeah. Oh, nah. I think it's time to look like that.
Oh,
yeah, that was nice.
Okay.
Very nice. Clean.
Very nice.
Hello.
Yes, wins.
That puts him up against Google Maps.
John.
Yes. Jonathan Google Maps.
Woo!